might sound nuts, but are you the same person I saw charging off towards the pier right before it collapsed?
The one and only.
Oh-ho, a he, a conspit. Heresy. A band of three. Hidden loot for me. Ohi, Ahu, I smell a clue, but where to find and what to do? I found this clue, and now to find clue number two.
Oh, he, a hey. Oh, screw it. I can't keep this up. The next piece of the code is around here someplace. Go, oh he, a who. And all that. Buried. Nice. Ahoo.
Ah!
Ahoo, ahi, it's all for me.
Got plenty in stock to get rid of. Happy to take things off you too.
Come on, Zeke. Everyone has their story. Spill.
Nothing wild. I was holding up looters from my store until the morning.
Hello. Someone's having fun. Desiree, I presume. Bravo! Uncle! Uncle!
Come here.
How do you do, Miss Desiree? Which is English for hi there.
Well, hi yourself. Who are you?
Jacob, aka Monsieur Badasseri, aka the Lone Idiot. Hannah put me on a search and rescue and thought you might be in Big Twab.
What? Oh, him such a worrywart. I just got caught up in my experiments.
I've met Rav and Boz already, and they were both in Big Twop.
Yeah, fair. Look, long story short, I looted a grenade launcher, and I think I can make some pretty cool grenades with the stuff around here. I couldn't find a couple things on my shopping list yet, but I got enough to test the concept.
A grenade launcher? Miss Desiree, I do believe you're flirting.
You know, since you're here, you could join in on the field testing fun by herding zombies into the proving ground. But I haven't got the mix right on some of the chemicals, so not gonna lie, it could be kinda dangerous.
Miz, you are shameless, and I'm a sucker for a dangerous gal. Where'd you want me?
Okay, west side, west side! Here we go!
Bloody hell!
Now the other rap faction. Eastside! Eastside for the next explosion!
Careful, Des!
Ooh, running kind of low on my prototype. Better make me count.
Some bedtime North reading.
Now. North! I'm out of boom! But I have learned a fuck ton. If you can take care of the dregs there, I think my original idea will work.
Well, some close calls, but par for the course these days. You mentioned a shopping list?
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them, and you saw the results.
I'll be picking the results out of my teeth all week. So, what else?
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but it's like zombie, parts? There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goop or organs in them, and those...
Whoa! I happen to be an extra goop expert, actually. Thank you very much.
You are? Oh my god, we have got to share notes later! Okay, I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Miss D, we've only just met. I will have you know that I am a lady.
AKA TATP, Triacetone Triperoxide. Can you root through the Quartermaster's documents for where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
Oh, of course. Try, what's it, one triple dipper oxide. Got it. Here we go. Try What's It of Satan. Storeroom 3. Lovely. The perfect gift for Miss Desiree.
Hey.
One for the Zompocalypse Library.
I'll put together a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done. Oh, oh, there it is! The weird screaming one! It's the one I need because it's like electrified! Sick 'em! You were blowing smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend, live up to the hype.
A common revelation for the acquaintances of Monsieur Balasserie. The Satan juice is in storeroom 3. We good?
Absolutely. Oh, we should call in and let Hannah know she can stop hyperventilating into a paper bag or whatever else it is she does for fun.
Yeah, I suppose we should. Although the outcome was never in doubt. Anna, c'est moi, bébé. Miss Dez has been found and she's absolutely fine.
Hi! Fuck! I thought the radio silence meant... Ooh. Fuck. I'm gonna rip a strip off her narrow ass when she gets back.
Uh-oh.
She's there? She heard that? Good. Fuck. Look, you've done right by me. By all us Bobcats. So, I'm gonna do right by you. I found a code for a lockbox or chest somewhere around the Lotusville Mall.
No way, Hannah! You're parting ways with the Mystery Apocalypse goodie box? I thought you were planning a whole op around snacking it.
Well, you earned it. A couple times over. I think you'll be happy with what you find. I've hijacked a scope to push the info to your phone.
Lovely. It's been a pleasure, as ever.
I think that's my cue to grab my loot and get back to the canals. Thanks again, though. It's been a fucking gas.
And Monsieur Balasserie exits stage right with a snake hip flourish and a wink to camera. Ciao.
My bag's a little...